How's it going? Welcome back to Pokémon Sale. Okay, here's the plan for this episode. Is setting up my Pokémon, I'm gonna put some mods, and it appears probably in a box. I saved the game every time I took the lot. So, yeah. I was going to start over, but that's not going to happen because the game saves every time I took the lot. So, that being said, I'm going to go ahead and just be cutting more lots. Again, as I cut lots, the game will save. So, I'm not going to start over. I'm going to have to keep the progress already made, including fighting some more diglets. And this one is on the open. And I messed with everything. Hello. Yeah, apparently I missed that diglet. And it's like in that center. This means to my eyes, so. Yeah. I'm going to collect lots and just help the dodo become more. It's raining in the forest, but it is raining out of the forest. That's weird. But yeah, like I said before, I'm going to cut lots, so yeah. I'm not going to collect the birds that I have of building the dojo, so yeah. That's a plan. I just want to cut lots. Because I'm going to train one Pokemon in multiple episodes, will get stale for a boy. So I'm going to put a boy. God! Oh, Max wasn't ever in this form for some reason. I'm seeing a lot of these personal Pokemon. I think I would cut them before, but I am kind of tempted to catch them. How to get there? I want to get there. How do I get there? Alright, that's my Sapphire. Nothing to worry about. Hello! Alright, what Pokemon did you see? Hey, it was blast? I'm the only one to find that. Alright, that's not bad. Not that bad. Anyway, trying to find some more rocks. No, I'll count you. Oh, Doomy! That's called a Doomy, and then I'll talk with you. Hi, Doomy. How you doing? Yes. Got it. Doomy was caught. All right. Well, now the one is, it's soft tissue. There are hordes of powerful senses. As soon as Doomy picks up these other enemies, they go into hiding. This one may survive. Can't believe I've never encountered a Doomy before. Yes, this Doomy is my first Doomy. I would like to name this Doomy. It's a Vita. What's our name this female Doomy? That comes a Goons up. I'm gonna call you Gulina. Not Gulina, Gulina.
What can I do for you today?
Can you find me some lots? So I dig up.
So I dig up some lots and I send you some pieces of online corn. Go ahead.
Yeah, my game's safe.
We got
2,000.
One more.
Oh, all right, that's good. I need to push my luck. I'll just collect the 10,000 watts.
Thank you so much.
I just got 10,000 watts.
All right, let's move this thing. This is a long time.
Max mushrooms. To be fair, I was doing a lot of maximum battles in a max layer. So the max layer might have summoned a whole bunch of max mushrooms. Every time I go into a mess town. Hot bottom desert. I don't believe I hang out in this area a lot, so I guess it looks a little more lost here.
Okay, I'm alone.
Right. Hi there. Hey, you
know
what?
Oh, that thing is huge. I think this fire bug type has like some sort of grass type attack. So, I don't want to use my fire. The thing is fire, so I don't use my grass type. This thing is also a bug, but I think bugs are like fire. And yours is a fire type. And I was sure if. And I fell. My dog's a fire type, and I doubt that fire bug type has anything that can hurt my dog. So, I'm gonna bail on dog here. Oh, wait, that's wrong. Dog is a fire type. We don't do the best damage because, you know, it is called fire. And he just was an epic type, so I think he has a good chance. Come on, I'm gonna use the counter. Let's see how this goes. I'm going to invite other players. Move. Well, it's in its Gigantamax form. And when I saw it, it threw me off guard. So, it's not using a water type.
I'm going to use a different type that
can't be affected by a lot of grass. Yeah, I don't think a fire bug type can do a super effective move against an electric type. Listen, I'm going to fight a player, and I'll just do it with some NPCs. Not playable characters. Or non-playable. Is it non-playable or not playable? I want to say non-playable. I forgot what NPC stands for in the Jumanji movie. I think the second one. I think the second one was moving that mentioned what NPC stood for. The Jumanji movies were so cool. I love both the first movie and the second movie. The first one was great, and the second movie did a great job as well. Like, they just met what the first time, and they just, you know, went on with that. Alright, no one's showing up, so. Oh, wait! Someone came by. This is what happens if you're not patient. When you're not patient, you'll miss out on something. A Zekrom? Wow! Yeah, I'm aware, but I'm gonna keep it put away. Let's go. I'm gonna do Zekrom. No, Zekrom was very powerful. I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna do the Dynamax thing. Zekrom is powerful. Pikachu? Fancy sports. It looks like this Fancy Sports does not have that Gigantamax. Thank goodness. Alright, let's watch. Yeah. I'm gonna go for a special move. Nothing physical. Anything else? Oh, one.
Let's go.
I know a Gigantamax attack. The Galar? Use second to my poke pass.
Yeah.
No more defense for you. Set to score. And this is ours. Right, I came from up there and then I had to go down. Oh, it's like complete. So I came from up here and now I have to go down this way.
Right. Thank you.
Are known for having multiple moves. Besides, you know, psychic moves. So this can go either way. Don't want to assume that we can guarantee this can have a bug type that can handle a psychic type. Gotta be careful. Alright, no one's showing up for this 5-star battle, I guess. 10 seconds left. I'm not gonna take a full round again. Favorite, here we go. I'll try him one more time, and if I'm a single player, then I'll let the NPC participate. Alright, this was the name was Island Dad. No, I'm gonna forget. I don't wanna keep it. After all, I just win this one battle with just an affair. If you don't really need four players to do these, you just need two. It doesn't really matter how much you have. Come on. I told the episode about, oh my god, shiny! I've never seen a Oh, that was an epic thing. I've never seen a shiny one of those things before. That was amazing. That was a super effective Gigantamax attack. All right, Freeman, here you are. I'll show you the Pokemon like that, and it's very powerful. So, yeah, I got this on Gigantamax thing. All right, Freeman, now's your chance to go all out. Boom blast. All right. Up, eh? Use the next speed tunnel! Wow, that's different. Ha ha! Alright, not bad, not bad. Mind storm. Okay. Now. Hardy and get a Viacom Metro Waffle. Viacom thing that calls an ugly thing. This thing is really ugly. And I did notice a lot of personal business. I know that. So for that, let me get some more water. Baseball. I'm back out here. Oh, and I think I missed a spot. Huh. How'd that happen? Alright, too much to watch for me. I'm going back in the cave. I'm going back in the cave so I can possibly find a little battle. I want one more battle. And then I'm going to call it an episode. Awesome, right? I've been here before, but I guess I'll have to do a garden just to find a new path. And we get better. This is better, right? Let's go. Let's go. Let's try to play out. Find a watch. That was tough. Lots of walks to find here. Unfortunately, none of them have a battle waiting for me. I am ready to use a wishing piece. Yes. Yes. There we go. Now, I think if I do that, other people can find a battle there. Look it up here. I want to say Me.
There's like a lot, but I mean, a lot of time to get there.
Thank you. anything there. Thank you.